All right, this is it. This is what we did here in the back. It's okay, it's not what I would have done, but I gotta give these guys enough time to work out a system and get a little better. But they did a decent job. I think the customer will be happy with it. We didn't cut any hedges, like I say, because we're gonna be doing a mulch job, and we're gonna clean out from under the hedges, cut the hedges. We're gonna do a little herbiciding. We're gonna get it up and going, and we're gonna get it dressed right. Still got a little bit more cleaning to do up there, but it's coming along. Like I said, he's still learning. Travis still learning. But I'm gonna get him where I want him to be and where he needs to be. Cause we, at We Care, I got a certain standard. And that's where I'm at. And that's where I want him to be. Yeah. So those hedges over there, they need to be cut. Now, we're gonna get them this week. We're gonna get them. We're gonna have them ready to go. Ready to go. He needs pruning again. It needs to be jacked up a little bit further. I'm gonna ask him about that. See if we can't prune up a little higher. Get that, the engine. That one right there. Yo, get that one. Yeah. You gotta turn it towards me. Towards me. Yeah, now. Now you can pull it up. Hey, there's still some. Go all the way to the edge.
Back. Bang all the way up.
Go all the way to the edge. All right, that's good.